Welcome back to Let's Play Starfield Blind, where I will stop with this foolishness of looting everything. Let's go join Lynn and Heller, I believe.
Hey, you alright? Maybe don't do any heavy lifting for a while?
There's just one problem. We're in a new area. And what's in here? Okay, so these are takes, not steals. Oh, by the way, I put my settings for the game down from 80% to 70% because I reduced my mic from 100 to 80%. So I realized if you really turn the volume all the way up on my, you know, the RPG Chick Returns video, you can hear like a lot of background hiss and stuff like that. And I forgot that I really usually didn't have the mic on 100. I usually had it on like 80, I think. Maybe 75. So that's what I put it at now. So of course I had to decrease the game volume as well. So I took a dart. Taking empty cups and stuff. I'm a kleptomaniac. Well, I don't want to use that. That's not what I'm looking for. I think there's a zoom in feature. I just really wonder if I can read that. Probably not. Camera zoom in, mouse wheel up, mouse wheel down. Oh, is that gonna work like that? It just brings me out. Put it away, put it away. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know. The zoom doesn't seem to be working. I wonder what I should map that to.
You alright?
Sparkling water.
You need some coffee or something?
Yes.
Got a packet here somewhere.
I'll take a bitten sandwich as well. A salami and cheese sandwich, clearly delicious, as evidenced by the large bite taken out of it. Looks restores.
Hey, that was my sandwich.
Oh, was that a steal? Sorry. Take that too. You won't be needing that then. This is a take. Clear sparkling water.
You think we'll be done here soon? Now I hear this is the last dig.
I got a fork. What's that saying? Know your workers' basic rights. See, this is when I want to zoom in. Should we remap this or something? I don't know why the mouse doesn't work. No, not that. Nope, not that either. Bindings. Mouse wheel up, mouse wheel. I'm trying to think of what else. Hold on. Just deliberating on this. A zoom. So Oh. No, I don't want to do that. No. That's actually really frustrating me how that doesn't work. Oh, these are just the quick keys? Quick keys go to that. It thinks I'm using the mouse. Okay. Oh, it doesn't even work! I guess it doesn't work in here?
Glad when we're off this rock.
X just... Oh, X zooms me out. Wait a second. That zooms me out. I want to zoom in and read something. That's what the... Never mind then. Know your workers' basic rights. All employees have a right to...
First aid seminar to work on you, huh?
Yeah. I'm gonna put my face all the way to the screen and read this. Basic human rights, privacy in the workplace, a safe workplace environment, be trained to deal with workplace hazards, a right to fair wages for work performed, a private and family life.
You're lucky. I've been with some outfits that didn't even bother packing medical.
Okay. Be free from discrimination and harassment, be free from retaliation for filing claims, be monitored by employer. Are these, like, important? View any information about you. Alright.
Take care of yourself out there.
Thanks.
I'm busy. Anyone else to bother?
Yeah, him. He's a little nicer. Red Harvest White. Red Harvest brand white bread manufactured using the company's proprietary genetic modification technology. Spoon!
You got a few more digs to go before I feel like talking to you.
I don't feel like talking to you either.
Busy.
Talk to you later.
If you feel sick, please report to the med staff immediately. Inspection soon. Get it together, people. Reminder, clean your spacesuit after each use. Yeah, don't be gross like that. Tissues. Playing card. Nine of clubs? Really? Individual cards. Oh, and a whole deck.
Just trying to get through my shift.
I'm just trying to pick up these club cards. Oop. Or of clubs.
Yeah?
Yeah. Is this a computer I can look at? I want to interact. I kind of miss doing that in Cyberpunk 2077. Vacuum tape. I'm gonna use that for crafting. What's that? What? That to hold the wall up or something? Supervisor.
How sucker you to join? Fall for the fancy pamphlets?
Supervisor's log number 2. Soil box? Blue stylus. Pencil case. A plant. I took the plant.
Lynn sure seems to like you.
Lemon.
Guess she would know, being the boss and all.
Yeah, she finds me curious. A fresh lemon grown from seeds native to Earth. Sweet. A cutter. I took that. Cutter crate activate? Oh, I just... Mind is just activate means open or close. So I was looking for supervisor's log number 1. For all I know, we've read it already. Oh, another dart. Okay. Well, I guess I'm gonna read the supervisor's log. Ooh! Desktop geode sculpture. That's cool looking. Oh, I can sit. Can I do anything once I sit? I cannot activate the computer. Alright, well, I'm curious. I love the music. Actually, reminds me of the movie Sphere. Well, not this part, but the other part. I'm like one of 9 people who like the movie Sphere. Notes. Well, this Heller's personal log. You haven't seen one. I think I've been pretty thorough here.
You fitting in okay? Mining crews ain't the friendliest, but they're good folks.
Yeah, some of them not the friendliest. So we'll read them out of order.
Supervisor's log supplemental. Still day 2 of Argos Extractor's Vectera dig. Restart collective claim ID beta 7548 alpha. As far as anyone knows, this is just another ore run. Vectera's got enough mid-level veins to keep everyone working and not asking questions. I've told Hela everything he needs to know, which is pretty much everything I know. That this is another one of Barrett's special orders. He made good with the payment for Kazal, even if it was a bust.
Kazal?
This time, I'm not so sure. This place is giving me the willies. I think we're going to find something. I just have no idea what it could be, or why Barrett might want it. But those sweet constellation credits mean we dig our holes and keep our mouths shut. And I'm okay with that. Hopefully, between Barrett's mysterious thing and the ore itself, we'll be done with this rock in 5 days when the transport is supposed to come back for extraction.
Hmm. It's funny. I don't know which to read. You know? It's showing you the text and the subtitles. I alternate between reading them. Hi.
Let's get to this meeting.
Oh, it's a meeting? It's been so long. I forgot what the hell is supposed to be going on. Oh boy, now we're in the open. Look at that. So one little stutter. Well, I'm gonna look around. Because I have to.
You alright? Some coffee or something. Got a pack somewhere.
Reactive gauge. Crafting. Impact driver. Sweet. Thanks for that. That's an interesting ship.
How they suck. Lynn sure seems to like you. Guess she would know, being the boss and all.
This has been a good run. You lucked out being picked up for this one.
Oh, you think so? Hose clamp pliers. I can't take the bucket. I'm rioting. Riot! Eon pistol. .77 millimeter caseless. I can't take the weapon case. First aid med pack. Ooh, nice. That looks like an explodey thing. You shoot them and make the big boom go off. Hello, you giant rover-looking thing, crawler thing. Yeah, I know. I'm supposed to be going to this meeting, but... I must look around. Who knows if we're gonna be just transition somewhere else after this. Was that coolant? Oh, that's coolant and that's oxygen. Suppose I can go in that. I got sealant. Cool. Broken switch? Whoa! Yikes! Okay, my health is still 100. Well, I guess my suit's protecting me from my stupidity. About you, wire spool. Do you have anything else to bother? What's that say? I want to zoom in. If I go like this, wait. I swear I could almost read that. Almost. So something. Aqua water storage. Adaptive frame. Lubricant. I got four lubricants. It'll be a fun time tonight. What's under there? Oops. Yeah, I'm getting closer. Alright, so that is there.
Argos usually ain't so good at picking sites. Oh, this time, like a miracle.
Huh. Argos extractors. So. What is up here? Giant spools. So these are all landing pads, I imagine. Oh, what's this? Man, I want to interact with all the computer things. Like, yeah, can I get back up? Yeah, there's a stairs.
You fitting in okay?
Yeah.
Mining crews ain't the friendliest, but they're good folks.
They're repetitive folks
also.
Don't
get too used to how easy this has been. Next dig might be the toxic hazards or worse.
Lovely. Okay. Begin the meeting. Just hanging out like, okay, we're in for the long haul. I'm just gonna hang out here. Cause I'm getting tired of standing around waiting for her. Is this Barrett then?
Barrett?
Yeah.
Man.
So you know each other?
Been a long time.
Oh.
Yes, it has. That mine on Spindy, right?
Kazal. Hellhole, like this place. Rare mineral contract. Your tastes are a bit more sophisticated now, huh?
So, you found something?
Right here. The new girl found it.
Was that what it looks like?
That right. And everything went cool? Just like grabbing those minerals on Bendy?
Kazan, and no, Barrett, not cool. She passed out after the extraction. Woke up saying all kinds of nonsense.
Hey, hey. I was
accurate. Went on a trip, huh?
Yeah, it was groovy. How would you know about that?
Well, you could say that the infinite possibilities of the universe are full of everything but coincidences.
Yeah, I guess you can call it kind of trippy.
That fun, huh? Not the most gentle push into the great mysteries of space, but hey, been there.
Look, not like
just
this.
Just hand over the credits, and I'll be happy to never see this thing, or you, ever again.
Oh.
That's why I like you, Lynn. All business.
Barrett, the scanners on the frontier are reporting a ship coming in hot from orbit.
I really thought I lost them.
Barrett?
Where? The Crimson Fleet? Ah, I got an Eon pistol. What's this say? XP. Whoop.
Feel free to miss.
It's hard for me to tell who. Oh, trying to avoid friendly fire here. Got him. Whoops. Oh. Well, that's my. That's my health. I didn't even see that happen. Yeah, I need more warning for, like, how I'm getting hit. It's not those kind of resources I'm thinking about. This is very unrealistic. Wow, these don't give me back a lot of health. Wait. Nothing increased. I'm still at 7. This is like a scripted thing. Wait, no. 7 is the ammo? Oh, 7's the ammo. I'm sorry, guys. 7's the ammo. I'm fine. Who's who here? I will not let you get away. See, now my health is hurt, damaging me. Wait. Oh! I thought you were a friendly. You're definitely not a friendly. Oh, maelstrom? What's a maelstrom? Oh, that's a maelstrom. Let's see how the maelstrom goes. Friend or foe? Is Argos. Haha. Random jump, I don't know. Credits. Hell yeah, yeah. I can't believe that. Oh, one of the miners fell. I'm sure a lot of them fell. Jacketed leatherwear. A rescue axe? So I wasted, like, all those things. And then thought it was the game trying to rip me off. Typical. Typical me, right? Oh, this is like a... Looks like an inhaler. Jacketed leatherwear. Well, that just shows it on me, I guess. Rescue axe. Wow. Also helpful for rescuing people from their existence. In a very terminal way.
Can't believe the Crimson Fleet hit us.
I guess you're still alive. Pirate Charger Space Helmet. I'm gonna loot some of the miners. Six five millimeter stuff. I could have sworn there were more than that. No. There was. Ah! I'm encumbered!
You in one piece? Good. Me? I'm just gonna pass out as soon as my heart stops racing.
So it doesn't really slow you down, at least not yet. There's already a mod out this for this, like Sky UI. I think they just call it Star UI. So that will improve the inventory a little. You have this thing in front of your face though, wearing that. Alright, well, that was fun.
Of course Barrett was being followed. Every time.
Mm-hmm. Can I talk to this robot?
We appear to have suffered fewer casualties than would be expected.
You're pretty cool looking.
The Crimson Fleet is after us. Unfortunate.
Yes.
We're still in one piece. Oh god. I'm gonna throw up.
I had to be in front of him to talk to him.
You did good there. Kept your head.
Thank you.
Now that was some fine work on the pressure.
I try.
You dug up the artifact, right? That means you saw it. The visions. You're coming with me to Constellation. You're part of this now.
I am. What is Constellation, anyway?
You ever stare up at the stars at night, wondering what's out there? Well, that's us. That's where we go.
That's where everyone goes. It's outer space. He's acting like it's a novelty, when in this day and age it really isn't. If they can tell me what this artifact of yours is, I'm in. Because I'm really curious about this.
Marvelous.
Marvelous.
Oh no, Barrett. No. You think you're just going to take off after the mess you caused?
Oh, right. I guess I did just put you all on the Crimson Fleet hit list. How about I stay and I send your Dusty here in my place? I know, but she's not some miner anymore, Lynn. Soon as she touched that rock, something changed. Don't tell me you can't feel it.
Fine. It's a deal.
I have the power.
Get out of here, Dusty. You're on to bigger things.
Yeah. Like people hopefully not calling me Dusty. What about the mine? Don't you need me here? I know I'm expendable.
Now that we've
high turnover.
Attacked, we've got to pack up and move on. Argos will come for the rest of us. You get going.
Alright. Thanks for everything, Lynn.
Just go. Before I say something I regret.
Well,
you're gonna curse me out.
That's settled. Vasco, get her to the lodge. No deviations unless absolutely necessary, okay? Protocol Indigo.
Indigo? Again.
What?
Very well.
What's that?
Oh, and hey, take this. You'll find it very useful out there. And it even tells the time.
Just give me a watch? Quickly drain my oxygen. What's...
Hey, look at that.
Indigo.
The watch fits you perfectly. Now, questions?
Yeah, what is time? I guess I have to dump a few things. Oh, he's not coming with us? I missed that. What exactly did we dig up, though?
That, my friend, is the million-credit question. And Constellation can find the answer. With your help.
So tell me what Constellation is again.
See, that's the problem with the settled systems. Too easy to take everything for granted. While everyone else is busy playing politics, we're the ones braving the unknown. Charting the vastness of space. Without us, the galaxy is just a big room with the lights turned out.
Okay. So you're more of a space-faring faction than the others? Because I thought they all were. Why was the Crimson Fleet after you?
They're just following the loot, like pirates do. And I have something of a reputation as a loot collector.
Oh, we're besties. We have something in common.
Thinking it over? Instinct.
Why send me, though? Shouldn't you go?
Come on. You're really not at all curious about that light and music show you experienced? Why it only affected you?
Well, I was the only one
because
touched it.
Because if you didn't notice, we've all been handling it since with no problem.
Oh, true.
The way I see it, Constellation needs that artifact, but they also need you. This mystery is only getting bigger each step we take. And you're part of it now.
Are you just giving me your ship?
Technically, it's not even mine. Consider it a loan. Vasco will keep you on course. Besides, I'm making an exception since you can tell Constellation about that vision you had.
So it's not yours. But you're giving it to me. It's a loan. Am I taking over the monthly payments or something? How does this work? Are there going to be people after me looking to, you know, settle on this loan?
And Vasco, don't let her break my ship.
Oh, look at him go.
You going? Staying around isn't helping us out any.
Yeah, you know.
Get that artifact to Constellation.
What's Protocol Indigo?
It appears you are the new captain of the Frontier.
Just like that, huh?
Hey, I don't know how you kept your cool back there.
I didn't. I just started shooting people randomly. This thing just doesn't work. I'll take that as a no. I thought that was gonna be my.
If the suits start talking about shared liability when we get back, I'm out.
I thought that was my first quest.
Go. Make the delivery with Constellation. This is all one big write-off now.
Alright, stop talking so I can check this out. Oh. Losing stuff. Artifact Eta? So this is the thing that gave me those crazy visions. It just looks like a piece of metal. Like cut into some kind of shape. Is this the weight here? 187? Was this the amount? That's the amount. This is how many I have. Okay. So where... Oh, you have to look at the mass for each one and drop. Liquid happiness. Now this one's plain. Drop that. That's pretty cool. Slippers to walk around in the ship with. Oh, I also have 8 med packs. Yeah, it's not gonna make much of a difference. Pencil case. I find something a little heavier. Cool, yeah. Different cards. I'm gonna hold on to these. It's pretty neat. They're not the kinds with the faces on it. I like when they have the face of the king there and stuff. I have a lot of right slippers. I only need one. That does it. Okay. So maybe I'll store some other stuff on the ship. Alright, so next episode, guys, getting on the ship.
Just up the ramp, Captain. I'll be in the external robotics bay.
Alright, I'll meet you there. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.